is prohibited to not bring any firearms to the state fair this year. So it was a little upsetting, but you know, it didn't prevent us from coming. We're gonna have a good time. We're just gonna be extra careful. Being, you know, a father and husband, feel safer that if anything were to happen, I can take care of my kids, my wife, just extra security there.
Just like knowing if something were to go wrong, I have something to protect my kids at the end of the day, especially in large crowds, you know.
I'm okay with that. I'd rather nobody carry on the premises with all the kids and everybody here.
I'm okay with it. I mean, I'm okay either way. Yeah, either way. And if they would have said yes, I probably would have brought mine.